one, Mike?
Everybody have a test paper? Yeah, don't worry, it doesn't count, okay? But put your names on it anyway.
Doesn't count toward the grade.
Right. Now, take a look at all the movies on the left side. See, back in November, I came here and I did a Bacharach tune quiz where you had to guess the Bacharach tune that I was playing, but too many people got a perfect score. So I had to make it more challenging. So if you look at the movies on the left side, raise your hand if you recognize at least half of those movies.
Oh, yes. I definitely need one. Now I want to play.
Here. Raise your hand if you have at least half of them. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yeah, all right, now. Let me give you some clues. Okay, the clues are two movies have two different songs each. And I'll even tell you, letter B and letter E. If you look at those two movies, listen for not just one song, but there'll be two songs. Now, the second part of the clue is three songs have two movies each. And that's number, if you look at it, number, you see how on the blanks, it says number six has two blanks, number seven has two blanks, number eight has two blanks. Yeah. So that those three songs are in two different movies, but you'll get half credit if you get one of them right. Now, you may sing along. In fact, I welcome you to sing along. But if you try to Google the song to find out what movie it's in, Harry disabled the Wi-Fi so that it blocks out every Burt Bacharach song that is on the internet.
Shazam doesn't work either. We'll go Shazam.
Okay, are there any questions? Any questions? Okay, I'll be shouting out the number of each song. Okay, here is number. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay. Remember, you can sing along, but there's no talking. Number one.
Number 4.
7.
Movies.